I'm gonna get me the phone case, the waterproof phone case lanyard, because they got them out here for sale. So I'm gonna get me one of those so I can put my phone in, so I can try to record some footage for y'all, so y'all could, you know, be a part of the experience. But yeah, definitely an L that I didn't, you know, record the other water slides that we went on. But you know what? We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work, y'all. So stay tuned.
Talking about, man. on the big ride. Big ride. This thing going a little fast, no? Hold on. People, look at the water. Y'all, oh my God. Y'all, I am so dramatic, y'all. Huh? Why this thing moving so fast? Y'all, I'm so dramatic. This thing made no sense. Look at Kima. Y'all, we good chillin'. We chillin'.
Shooting care. Cause she only heard me say, I wanna love you, girl. Kissing her, make you my world. I treat you right, you know I will.
Y'all makes me feel good. I know y'all see my hair messed up or whatnot. But yeah, we on this floor. And I know I'm not sitting right, I don't know how I'm supposed to be sitting, but.
Then I go get knocked in the face with some water. We about to come to the exit. This one went around fast. Y'all, we about to come around to the exit. You know, I hope y'all enjoy the lazy river. Cause yeah, we about to get off of here in a minute. Alright y'all, we getting off the lazy river. We probably about to go find another water slide to get onto something. We trying to figure out now. But yeah, it was fun. It was nice and relaxing. When we went on it twice already. When we went on it before, it was slow. But when we went on it this time, that shit went by real fast. But yeah, we about to see what we about to get on next.
Steps. Oh my God, this is probably about our fifth time going up the steps. Like, this doesn't make no sense. But yeah,
they were building it.
Yeah, they were building it. They were starting to build it. We're going to catch with y'all when we get off the ride. We almost got there.
3, 2, 1.
Mind you, we done already been on this before, but this time, and that's when it wanted to hit us so hard. Like, damn, this don't even make no sense. Y'all, we just got splashed so hard. Woo! But y'all, the wig's still on. The hair's still done. Cause, woo! Boy, that thing was going, my wig should've flew back.
But anywho,
we about to walk around now and see what else we could get on. Whew. Heart was being too fast. It don't even make no sense.
Oh my goodness.
You got it? We're not trying to have that fall down in front of the whole place.
We
trying to
like it out. Then they're going to kick me out.
No tube and I can't swim. But here we are about to get on something and see where it takes us. Oh no, for sure. He locked, I think. Well, I can't pull it. Oh. Yo, we locked and loaded now. We got our best phone, we ready to go. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have this phone up, so we can't float on nothing, so. Ooh, I don't know if I like this. I can't swim.
Okay, we got the best
part. We gonna make us float. We gonna swim. Yo, cause what is going on? I got a deal. Oh! Why your feet up in the air? Are your feet supposed to be in the air? To keep mine stuck in the ground. Yo, I can't swim and I'm in this water and I got this vest on, but I don't know what's going on. And the water just taking us and we just going and I'm about to knock. Lord, I'm about to pass out. Oh, Lord. Let me try to swim, y'all. Y'all, I'm swimming. I'm swimming.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Yo, I'm swimming. Whew. Oh. We swimming, y'all. Akiva, we swimming. Akiva, I was swimming. Let me swim, Akiva. When it be going fast, that's when we can start swimming. Y'all see me swim a little bit?
I'm swimming right now.
I'm swimming, y'all. My feet up in the air. Swimming. I feel comfortable now. Usually y'all be scared to get in the water.
Grow up. Grow up. Yeah, you grow up.
I'm Michael Phelps now. Yeah. Y'all see me? Big Michael Phelps. Big Michael Phelps.
Are you sure about this, Michael? Hell yeah.
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
Hold on. Yo. The camera. I thought I was drowning.
Wait.
My wiggle? Wait, but the camera. You know what's crazy? I was so much from. I'm Big Michael Phelps. Big Michael Phelps. The camera. The water. How we get? Oh, yeah, I thought I was. Ooh! Thinking I'm Big Michael Phelps.
Come on, swim though.
Yeah. Ooh! Oh, hell no. Nikima, I know this. No, this could be too much for me. This too much for me.
This ain't no joke.
Nikima, I was back there talking about Big Michael Phelps. Nikki, you know that water hit me so hard. I went under twice. Nikima, this is the best thing we done been on all day. But what my face looking like? I can't go under again though. I can't drown again. Yeah, I don't even know if I was recording any of that. I hope I was pressing the record button all the time. Huh? Yo. When the sleep?
pick him up because I need to be ready. Get him out to be ducking away. Hold on, y'all. Woo! That was my way stop. No, yeah, no. This don't make no sense.
Lost your damn mind.
We going too fast. We going too fast. We going too fast. They went away. I'm gonna try to jump that bitch. I'm gonna go ahead. Ah! Yeah, we swimming. We swimming. We swimming. Let me swim. I'm gone. Go! Go, go, Nikima! Oh, no.
Didn't get the footage, but I drowned again.
Shoot, I'm off now. Nikki, I gotta get off. I gotta get off. Oh, what in the? I can't. I'm off this shit. I done drowned my full time. I don't know. I said I can't stand up. It's impossible to try to jump over that thing. You jump, you going underwater. Why are you laughing my wig off?
No.
My mama done. Nose burnt. Ugh.
Yeah, my nose burnt too.
Ugh. I look terrible. Huh? This look awful. Let me see my clothes on. Woo. Oh.
I don't want on the water. I drowned about four times. This and that thing. Y'all seen that thing taking me out? I drowned four times before being able to make it out.
So. Y'all know one thing your girl gonna do is take me a boomerang.
So y'all, we just chilling over here by the pool. And here's the reason why I keep on checking this watch right here to see what time it is, because I'm so used to having my Apple Watch on. And I be like, let me see what time it is. I'll be looking at this. Mind you, it don't got no regular time. I feel like they should have like a regular time on people can keep track. But yeah, it's about, I think it's about 4 o'clock around. I think it's about 4 o'clock. But right now, we just chilling. We have about 20 minutes left. We got about 20 minutes left until we can get on our next ride. Because I know y'all scan, like, you scan the little, you scan the little watch. And then, like, if something's not, if you're not able to ride it, like, right at the moment, then it'll put, like, the wait time. And then you just go back when the wait time is over so you don't have to, like, you know, do that. I feel like all things from park should happen. Because it's really something good to have. So everybody's mind, you know, standing in some long line. But yeah, we have about 20 minutes left, so we're gonna wait for our time. We're just gonna chill about 10 more minutes for the timer goes off. And then we're gonna go to the next time. So yeah, we'll catch y'all when we go next time. We're about to be ready to go on something else. Thank you. We about to get ready to go on our last ride, y'all. We're going on our last ride. Whew. As y'all can see in the video, I promise to you that the boat was coming on and off the tracks. Like, this don't make no sense. It was drop. First of all, we didn't even know until we got up to the top that it was gonna be a drop. Here we are. It was a drop as soon as it started. We didn't know it was gonna be drops the whole way. It was drops the whole entire way. Look. Ooh.
Y'all, it was drops the whole entire way. Like, I don't even understand. Like, it don't make no sense. Yeah, that's probably, I ain't gonna lie.
I feel like I'm dying.
Y'all, besides me drowning about four times, this would have been about the second scariest thing that happened today, because it was drop after drop after drop. Then we was like, okay, it's probably the last drop. I was like, Kima, it's the last drop. I think it's the last drop.
I hope so.
Okay.
We done dropped again. That thing said boom. It's like the cart go, like the thing was going up and dropped back down on the tracks. I'm just like, damn, ain't no way. Y'all, ain't no way. Ooh, they got us good. Like, we was drenched. That's how people, when everybody was coming up, everybody was like shivering. It was cold and shivering. And they were so wet up. I didn't think it was gonna be like that. We couldn't stand a chance. Heart still beating fast, like we about to get on the ride. We off. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie though. Stuff's starting to get a little rough now.
Damn!
Now the lace about to lift up. So that's when it's time to, you know, time to hit the road, hit home. And everything starts looking a little rough. But yeah, we about to get our stuff out the locker, y'all, so we can head out. Y'all, I'm gonna have to give this experience a 10 out of 10. Yeah. Phone on 35%. Feet hurting. Lace starting to lift up a little bit. You know. Toes getting ugly about a minute. I'm ashy. I think this deserves a 10 out of 10, most definitely. My bottom will kill him. We got out here at about 12 something, and it's almost 5 o'clock. So we definitely got out here.